This is going to be my last one, guys, because as you know, we've got a seven-man chamber match. We've got a seven-man chamber match, and as we know in WWE games, we can't do a seven-man chamber match. So this match is basically going to be the focus point, the main event. We've got Absolution's Mandy Rose and Sonya Deville, Sasha Banks, Alexa Bliss, Bayley, and Mickie James stepping inside the chamber for the first time, making history. Who will be going to WrestleMania as the Raw Women's Champion? Can the Goddess keep her title, or will the Goddess's reign come to an end? It could. It possibly could. Bliss could be holding that belt one last time. For the last time. Bayley could come out of nowhere and win this match. Mandy Rose and Sonya Deville. A lot of people are underestimating the young talents of Rose and Deville. They could pull out a win. Or even Mickie James. You know, Mickie James could get that seventh title reign that she's been striving for. Or Sasha Banks on the far left could pull out the victory. This loading screen is taking a while. So, actually, wait, there it goes. I was getting a little concerned for a second there, because I was getting a little concerned that I had to be here for a while, just flapping my gums, trying to sell the opening part of just staring at all their faces. So here we go. Who will be heading inside the chamber first? And looks like one of them is going to be the boss. The Sasha Banks is going to be stepping inside the chamber, and she'll be entering inside one of these pods. As you know of the rules of the chamber match, the first four competitors that come out will be placed inside a pod. So Sasha Banks has the advantage being placed in a pod. This is the first ever women's elimination chamber. History is being made here tonight for the women. And I believe it's very well deserved for all these women who have been working really hard in the WWE. So there goes Sasha, she's in her pod. And oh, it's Sonya Deville. What a huge advantage this is for Absolution. Sonya Deville will be stepping inside one of the pods first. Absolution could have the advantage here because they could step inside the pods first. So this is a big opportunity for Deville. What an opportunity for Deville. Sonya Deville looks very excited, heading to the top rope. She looks pumped. I don't blame her, stepping inside the chamber for the first time. I'd be excited too. She's in her pod. And looks like it's Mickie James. Mickie James will also be placed in one of the pods. Mickie James looking to become a seven-time women's champion, looking to tie Hall of Famer Trish Stratus here tonight. That's been Mickie James' goal since coming back to the WWE, looking to win that seventh women's title. She could do it tonight. It could be possible for her to do it tonight. Mickie James is also kind of a bonded a alliance with the Raw Women's Champion Alexa Bliss as well. But the question is, can Mickie James trust the Goddess? And the last person that comes out will be placed inside the pod. So this is this could be scary for the Raw Women's Champion. Oh no! It looks like, and Bayley is the last person. So that means Mandy Rose and the Raw Women's Champion Alexa Bliss will start in the ring. Bayley will be the last person to go inside the pod. This is a big disadvantage for the Raw Women's Champion, I'll tell you that. not looking good for our champion on Monday Night Raw, having to start in the ring with, obviously, a member of Absolution. Mandy Rose and Alexa Bliss are very unlucky, but here comes Bayley. The former NXT Women's Champion and former Raw Women's Champion looking for a big opportunity here. Bayley looking ready. Bayley going inside the pod. The final woman to be placed inside the pod. Staring at that pod, and here we go. In she goes. And here comes Absolution's Mandy Rose. Huh. She looks very prepared. One Absolution member is inside the pod, but Mandy Rose is the unlucky one to start the match. And by the way, guys, I did not give her this music. This is what I got from her when she was downloaded. So don't go ahead and say that's not her music, Pat. Even though I know it clearly isn't. Mandy Rose will be starting inside the pod. Oh, look at Mandy staring into the eyes of Sasha Banks. She does not. Oh, look at this. Now she gets in Bayley's face. Mandy Rose looking to try and get under their skin. And here comes the champion, who is unfortunately having to start in the ring with... We've got two goddesses starting off. The goddess of the WWE and the golden goddess. So I guess this is actually good after all. We got two goddesses. Well, I guess I should say self-proclaimed goddesses starting in this match. This is very unlucky for Alexa Bliss. But Alexa Bliss does not look phased. She's been in situations like this before. Here we go, the match starts. Here we go, the match starts. Mandy Rose getting the suplex in on early on Alexa Bliss. Who reckons, and I'm also going to tell you guys this, who reckons that this could actually be how we actually start the Women's Elimination Chamber for real? Who actually really thinks Alexa Bliss is actually going to start in the ring for real, in real life? Who actually really thinks that Alexa Bliss is actually going to start inside the chamber? At number one. Or do you guys think it could be somebody else? Do you guys think it could be Sasha? Bayley? Who knows? But that's a question for another day when we watch the Elimination Chamber. But here we go. Who's going to be next? Who's next to come in? Oh, it's Sonya Deville. A very big opportunity. This is big for Absolution. We feared this was gonna happen. Oh, look at this. Oh, Mandy. Every woman for themselves. This is a good example of every woman for themselves. Mandy Rose going after Sonya. Alexa with a clothesline. Very good example of every woman for themselves right there, ladies. Very good example. Look at this now. Alexa Bliss hammering away. Look at Mandy Rose. Now Mandy Rose looks to save her tag team partner. Oh, look out. Oh, man. Alexa dodged that. Oh, but drop kick by the numbers game has caught up to Bliss. Bliss might need some assistance. Oh, I don't think she could get that with Bayley, but who knows? I don't know if Bliss will get any assistance from Bayley, but who knows? But now it's a 4-on-4 situation. Now all the women seem to be inside the ring. Is the chamber going to be used, or is it just going to be, or is it just going to be a background item? I really doubt it because they haven't really been using the chamber much. Sonya Deville has the champion in a very scary situation up there. This is bad for Alexa. While Bayley has Mandy down. Oh, a huge superplex. Alexa Bliss, I don't know how much more pain she can take, but this is the Battle of the Elimination Chamber. It's all about pain and suffering. Who's next? Is it going to be Banks or is it going to be James? It's Banks. Banks is in next. So Mickie James is going to be the last entrant. This is going to be great. Look at this. Oh, look at Mandy now. Oh, Mandy now. Constantly smashing Bayley's face against the ropes there. Double team by Bliss and Deville. Taking down Sasha. Alexa Bliss now with the insult to injury. Double knees. Oh, Bayley sends Mandy outside. This is the first time the steel's being used. Oh, under the steel now. Mandy Rose is being exposed to the steel. Sasha Banks looking to go out and join. We're going to be waiting on the arrival of... Oh, man, Alexa. Oh, man, Mandy's going to feel that. Welcome inside the chamber, rookie. Suplex. Oh, and Sasha just did something crazy. Diving under the steel. Suplex by Bayley. Welcome to the chamber, rookie. This is what it takes inside the chamber. Oh my god, and boom! Bayley to belly on the steel. Look at Sasha! Sasha Banks! Oh! I thought Sasha was just about to steal Bayley's win! And now Sonya coming out after Bayley looked like she was about to aid her partner. Oh, look out, look out, look out. The steel's being used now. Oh, Banks. Oh, but Mickie James's back was going to be screaming in pain after that shot. Mandy Rose has got to be in a lot of pain here after being slammed into that steel. That's got to hurt. You know, Mandy Rose showing some toughness here. Very nice toughness by the Golden Goddess, but... Bayley kicking out. This is very dangerous for these women. Oh, look at Mandy Rose getting a little cocky. Don't get cocky, rookie. This is the bad situations. You don't get cocky. Oh, look out, Sonya Deville. What's she going to do with Bliss here? And, oh, man! Bliss just went face first right into the steel! Oh, my God! Oh, my God! Right into the steel! That's gotta be painful! That's gotta hurt! Face first! That was face first, ladies and gentlemen! That was face first! Mandy's down! And, oh! And Alexa Bliss has gotta be out of it! Oh, but Alexa! Showing some toughness! Like a true champion! Mickie James now with a big spin kick! Big spin kick, the Mickey kick. Sasha and Bayley now going at it. Oh, look at Mickey. Oh, Mickey went for the DDT. Looked for the DDT on Bliss, who she supposedly formed an alliance with. This match is all over the place. And oh, the bankrupt on the steel on the outside by Banks. Could that be it? This match is all over the place. And... oh, Bayley almost suffered the elimination. Oh, Mandy Rose. Big powerbomb by Rose. Could this be it for Mickie James? Powerbomb. Oh, into a... look at that! Right into a submission hold. And James! James has tapped! And so is Bayley! They both tapped! Oh, look who we're down to! Bailey, we're guaranteed new women's champion. Look who we're down to! Absolution and Sasha Banks! Sonya Deville now going after Mandy Rose. Mandy Rose started this entire thing. Sonya Deville looking to become the Raw Women's Champion. Like I said, you don't want to underestimate these two young women. They could pull it out. They could pull it out here. Oh! My God, connected with both women. I know Sonya wasn't going for Sasha, but that looked very impactful. Even connecting to both women. Oh man, Sonya Deville ain't taking no prisoners, especially because of her ally, Mandy Rose. If I was Sasha, I would just stand back and let these two go at it. Sasha, just let these two go at it. Don't worry about them. I'd say just hang back and let these two destroy each other. Destroy Absolution. This is what could be needed. And no, oh, Mandy Rose. This is what could have been needed to destroy Absolution. You know, these two are getting obsessed over the title. Well, Sasha now looking to escape. And she does. Oh, Mandy. Oh, Sasha Banks. You should have just stayed out of it. Oh, look. Oh, Mandy. Mandy takes down Sonya. And Mandy. Oh, no. She did not eliminate her. And I thought that could have been it. Sasha Banks, you got to stay out of this. That could have been your only opportunity. Just could have just let these two fight. But no, she wants the glory. She wants to earn it the right way. Which I don't think that was a smart decision. Oh, no. Oh, my God. The Shining Wizard. That could be a bad decision. Oh, but Sasha kicks out. Sasha kicks out. Sasha now showing guts and heart. Is Absolution going to work together to beat down Sasha? Oh, it looks like they are. This is not good. Oh, wait a minute. No, wait. No, wait a minute. No, they're not. Mandy Rose. Oh, Mandy Rose with the finishing move on Deville. Looks like Rose has just turned her back on Deville. Oh, no. My God, again, another kick out by these women. Holy moly. What a match. What a match we're having, ladies and gentlemen. I've been very, very loud. Holy moly. What a match. I've been very loud. This is what we need. This is what we need to start getting from commentators, being excited. Really sell hard for these matches. Holy moly. Sasha Banks is in a... It's sort of in a two-on-one situation, but, you know, Deville and Rose have barely worked together. This is a scary situation. Sasha Banks needs to somehow overcome the onslaught of Absolution. Sasha Banks could do that right here, but the bankrupt! Is this it? Is Sonya Deville exiting the chamber? Is Sonya exiting the chamber? No! My God! My goodness gracious! Oh! Sasha! Oh! I thought she was going to go for the bank statement there. Looked like she was. My God. My God. Here we go. Look at Mandy Rose now. Pins. Oh, no. Sasha. Sasha continues to kick out. It's Absolution again going at it. Oh, look at this. Look at Rose with a submission hold on Deville. Looks like an octopus stretch. And, oh, look at this. And Deville escapes it. Deville escapes it. Deville escapes it. Oh, look, it went for the bank statement. Oh, big kick by Deville. The big kick by Deville. Knocked out Rose. And Rose is out. We're down to two. We are down to Deville and Sasha Banks. Who is going to become the Raw Women's Champion? Sonya Deville just turned her back on her partner. Even though it's every woman for themselves. Oh, spear. Oh, man, is Sonya Deville winning? Spinebuster! Sonya Deville pulling out all the stops here. I think we're looking at the next champion! We could be looking at the next champion! I think we are! Holy moly! Sonya Deville, in her young career, looking to pick up the biggest win of her career! Oh! My God! How close! How close was that? Almost picked up probably the biggest win of this young lady's career! Oh man, I have been excited for 20 minutes this match. That's how long this recording has gone on for, nearly 20 to 30 minutes. Well, actually nearly 20 to 21 minutes. Oh my goodness, Sasha Banks needs to fight back here. And I don't think that could happen. I don't think that's gonna happen. Deville is just pulverizing this woman. I think we're looking at the next women's champion, ladies and gentlemen. I think we are looking at the next champion. Sonya Deville has just been punishing Sasha ever since that kick out. We've got a new, Sonya Deville's winning the title, guys. Sonya Deville is gonna be winning the championship right here. It's all set in stone. I don't see Sasha fighting back here. If Sasha Banks can fight back, it will be a miracle. Can Sasha Banks somehow pull it off? I don't think so. It's over. It's over, guys. I think it's all over. Sasha Banks and her dream to go to WrestleMania is going to be all over here. Absolution has just been absolutely amazing in this matchup. It's over. Sonya Deville's going to win this. Put the final nail in the coffin, Sonya. There we go. The cover. Oh, Sasha. Sasha not giving up. Sasha not giving up, and I admire her for it, but I just don't see her coming back from here. She has not mounted any offense. Oh, big knee to the face. Sasha Banks needs to kind of wait and hope for an opening. That's all she needs to do. She needs to try and weather this storm of Sonya Deville. Sonya Deville has... Oh, that's it! That's it! That is it! Sonya Deville is the champion! There was no stopping Sonya Deville after she eliminated Mandy Rose. After she eliminated Mandy Rose, there was no stopping her. She was just on a tear after she eliminated Rose. Sasha had no chance. Wow, what a match. What a match. Even though this result looks ridiculous, that was a very good match. I hope you guys enjoyed it. Hope you guys enjoyed my previews, my match stipulations. And I don't think this will be the sight we will see at Elimination Chamber. I kind of know we won't, but hey, this is a video game. Anything can happen. What did I say in the first match? What did I say to you guys at the start of the Oscar Nia Jax match? This game is so ridiculous that this game can make anybody win, and point has been proven right there. Someone who we know will not win the championship has won the championship. Anyway, that's enough of my blabbing. I hope you guys enjoyed my commentary over this match. Thank you guys so much, and I'll see you all next time. Goodbye for now.